We're going into the Zelda booth to see all the fun stuff. I know. E3, day two. I almost put three, but two. We saw Skylanders already. That was cool. The customization was really cool.
It was a lot better than I expected.
Yeah,
you can actually make your own stuff. We made a creepy dinosaur.
With candy and fish.
With candy and fish, and then a giant-headed sack girl destroyer.
Yeah, who, like, vomited arrows. And then, now we're gonna go check out Vampire.
Yeah.
Which is like Sherlock Holmes vampire kind of thing, which looks really cool. And then, Zelda.
And, yep.
Yeah, I don't know if I told them. Can I tell them?
Well, yeah, this is not gonna go back.
Okay, yeah. So, Zach has an interview with Miyamoto today, and he's doing a video on it, and that's super cool. And
super nerve wracking.
Yeah.
I love how I always have to get down so low.
It's because there's
you need like you need like a double length thing. There you go.
You can like see like the top of my head. Such a long walk between halls. So crazy. Hopefully they don't kill us for being late. Zach is late to everything. Like, I mean everything, so.
Well, that's like an E3 thing. Being late is like an E3 thing.
Oh, okay.
Everyone knows it is.
Okay.
Appointments are late, short, they come long. I arrive late, traffic is bad.
Traffic is
people
bad.
I'm tired, I'm late.
I feel like being tired, you can help. And you can fix. Which one's this one? This isn't the 2K one with the van. Okay, this is the other one. My view of E3, following behind Zach, staring at the same backpack at every event. You guys fans of Farming Simulator? Because there's a pig, and two other pigs, and a cow that you can take pictures with. Guys, Vampire looks awesome. It's seriously like, it's like Vampire Diaries. Mixed
with a lot more serious. There's
a lot
less brooding. Less,
but it's cool, like you have to request like, formal invitations to get into houses.
I'm
you can like compel people, and it's so cool. I'm so excited. It releases next year. I didn't find out what platform. I'm so pumped. And we got free hoodies from Vampire, and we were the only two people in the demo. So there was two French guys, and that was super fun. So I'm really, really excited. I think that and Titanfall are probably my top ones right now. And then we're about to go see Ukulele, which I've never played any of those games or anything like that, but they're like Zach's favorite, his brother's favorite, so we'll see how that goes. We're waiting to meet up with his brother and Trevor and Gabe, so they should be here soon. If not, they're already here and we have to meet up with them.
They're waiting for us.
Oh, they're waiting for us. Are they at the appointment?
I don't know, but they're waiting for us.
Oh, okay.
Yes, they're outside it.
Gotcha. And Zach is trying to get into Horizon Zero Dawn.
Maybe.
Are we in here? My arm hurts. Blech. Yes? No? I'm not sure. People with crazy colored hair. Just like me. I'm back at the Mafia booth. Because it's so thorough and so cool. But we are about to go do a tour of the Capcom booth. We're meeting up with a PR person from there, and we get to play Street Fighter and Resident Evil. So I think we're splitting in half, half playing Street Fighter, and then I told him no matter what, I'm playing Resident Evil. So we get to go do that. It's a giant creepy house, so we'll see how that goes. And I say that a lot, don't I? I do say that a lot.
This is it.
See how that looks. Now we're playing Street Fighter. How you feel after Resident Evil? Resident Evil?
Yeah, it was very intense. The VR was very cool.
How was the noises in it?
They weren't as scary as I thought, but I think that's only part of the demo, so I'm sure it gets a lot worse.
Do it.
I'll play you.
All kinds of crazy. What is it?
Okay, I'll just watch. That's fine.
No, this is story mode.
No, I want to go back.
This is story mode.
Go back.
This is the new.
Is there any way I can play without the VR headset? For some reason, I'm getting super nauseous.
Absolutely.
I've played other VRs before, but for some reason, that was making me like this. I'm a wimp. I can't play with the VR. I'd rather back out than throw up all over this tiny window.
Yeah. I didn't get to complete the whole thing, but I got to do a good portion of it, and I got to see Zach do it, so. We also have the demo, I just really wanted to play it in VR, but it turns out I couldn't anyway, so. So yeah, now we're just waiting on them to finish Street Fighter, and then I have to go to Telltale Batman and sign the Wayne Manor. They made like a mansion, like set up, so I get to go see that, so that'll be fun. I'm now headed to Telltale Batman inside like the Wayne Manor setup. So I have that at 2 o'clock, and then I think Jake's meeting me there, but I'm not sure. I know I'm going by myself. I'm not really sure what to make of E3. It's really cool, very busy, lots of walking, and I've never seen so many different types of people. And it's amazing to me, you know, because you can't get into E3, it's a trade show, so you can't get in unless you work, you know, in the industry or something. I just find it so crazy that, like, you can only get in if you work here, and yet there's so many people here. There's just, like, thousands and thousands of people. Like, how many people are in the industry? And I'm sure a lot of people, like, sneak in and get in under other people, like Zach's friends do and stuff, but, like, I don't know, it's just crazy to me. Now I have to make the long trek. All the way down.
Look at how cool Wayne Manor is. It's like curtains. They go all the way around. No, stand up. There's even a bar in the back.
This may be one of the coolest places I'm out here. I like that there's, even though I don't drink, I like that there's a bar there. It's a very classy feel, and then there's like speakers to add ambiance. In the secret chamber. This is so cool.
Two, one.
What do you mean?
Yeah.
He's got his hair from Breath of the Wild. He's got his blue tunic.
He's got a blue tunic.
Wait.
Oh. Yours is pretty good, though.
That is pretty good.
I got the sword.
You do have the sword.
We're going into the Zelda booth to see all the fun stuff. I know. We'll have to tell them about the Miyamoto interview after. But now we're going to go see the Zelda booth, which looks so cool. Guys, look at how cool that looks. It's Zach's favorite, stir fry, and it even moves. I just got it when it wasn't moving. Or there's the Black Goblin.
Oh,
Hey, let's go do it.
Long ways. I'm gonna do a couple of
oh.
Get back a little bit.
Yeah.
All right.
No, you're good. Do you see the stir fry action? Your favorite food.
Can you make it tonight?
Your favorite food ever.
Our fridge is busted, but can you make it, please?
It's so loud, but it looks so cool. There's like a giant robot. Smoke.
Lining it up.
Where's Zach go? Oh, he's all the way over here. There's people everywhere. Everything's so blue, and all the girls are really pretty. They even have his like horn. We got some food over here. We got a chest.
Ready? You should try and open it. Yeah, look like you're opening it.
Outside. I can't do it from this side.
No, he means over here.
Switch sides. Nice. Trevor. All right.
Now we go over here. What are you gonna do? I feel like you're gonna do something creative.
I'm gonna lay on the ground and be like a great terrorist.
Oh, I was gonna do something like that.
Oops, sorry. All right, get it, Jake.
I gotta take it from right here.
Yeah.
That's lovely, Jake.
All right. Did you get it?
Yeah.
Alright.
Fantastic.
Boys will be boys.
I don't know where Zach is.
Yeah.
What are you standing all over here by your lonesome?
Just waiting for my Zelda coin. Get some food. Yeah, there's like a little commemorative coin that they have.
Cool.
And then food and basketball?
Yes, food. I don't care about the basketball, but food is something I am totally for.
One that round for the future and love that.
They really had him sign all three pictures.
Yeah.
I thought it was so funny when you said like, or he goes, are you gonna give those away to fans? And you're like, ah, those are going to the brothers.
Fans, what they do?
Yeah, Bill Jr's like, we're gonna give them like,
so you got to meet Mr. Miyamoto. How was it?
It was so fun. I wish I could do it again.
He's like a giant
kid. I want to be Bugs.
He's so cute.
I want to move to, my two favorite things are when he was embarrassed that he had every amiibo.
Yeah.
And then he said that people should go and experience things to become better developers, like fights. I was like, get into some fights? What do you mean?
Just to go out and pick some fights, get some brawls going.
And I also like when he said that he couldn't tell me about his hobbies. And he did like the no.
Yeah.
It was so fun to draw with him. Everyone was laughing at me because my drawings are terrible.
As soon as I saw like him start drawing, I was like, oh, Zach, you were in so much trouble. His drawings were like amazing. I mean, I guess he created them, so. And then we got him to sign our shoes, our PS or our Nintendo bands.
I love how he started coloring the Shy Guy.
Yeah, since mine are black and white, he just started coloring in the characters. I will. I'll show him. I'll put it in the car and I'll clip it in. And then Jake got him to sign one of the pictures. And yeah, it was super fun. He was really nice.
Supposedly I did a great job.
You did do a great job. You were extremely articulate.
Did you think it was good that we decided to sit and like face each other more instead of just...
Yeah. Yeah, I moved the camera a few times to accommodate as you guys moved, but for the most part it was great and Jake did a great job with the camera angles. He got like you guys drawing and stuff like that. It was really, really cool. So it was an experience of a lifetime. He was a great guy.
It was super fun.
And Kate was super nice. Super helpful. And his translators were great. Bill and...
Raymond.
Raymond. That was the other one. He was really, really nice too. So it was super fun. Now we're headed home to go get food and play basketball. And I'll show you guys the bands in the car on cutaway. So we'll be in a different setting. But fun stuff. So now that we're in the car, I'll show you the Vans. Ugh, it's so bright out that we got signed. Zach got his signed by Miyamoto, and you can see it up close. He signed them in red, because we thought that would look really cool. And then on mine, I thought it was so cute. Oh, I was gonna have him sign my DS, but then I was like, nah, she was cooler. So I had him sign mine, and he started He started coloring in the Shy Guy. How adorable is that? That's so cute. It was super fun. And the pictures that they took are absolutely adorable. Both of them just look so cute.
And now I'm tired, and now I'm relaxed, and now I can just have fun the rest of the week because that was building up so much stress and tension.
I know you were.
Body all week long.
Yeah, I know you were super stressed about it, but good job. You did it.
I've never interviewed anybody, so.
You interviewed, didn't you interview someone for Tomb Raider?
Like on a podcast, not in the room though.
Oh, okay.
You know, like I was just asking, but, and I was nervous as hell on that, but this was way more monumental, and I was making a video, and like there was 100 people watching. I didn't realize that.
That it was so
like
many people?
You and Jake and Kate and the other guy.
Yeah, I thought it would just be Bill as his only translator.
Well, and the other guy, the other...
Yeah, his friend.
Yeah. Or he may be a Nintendo executive, I'm not sure.
Yeah.
And I laughed in my drawings.
They were great drawings.
I put Bay Mario on Yoshi.
I know, it was so cute. It got you a point.
It did. Unless you mean it'll beat me.
You know, I was wondering, I was like, what if, like, he let Zach win? Like, I didn't know which was the lesser of the two evils, you know? Because to let him win or to let Zach win,
my guess
know?
Is that they don't let Mr. Meow lose.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, too.
I don't know. Also, my drawings were terrible, but whatever. It was amazing.
It was super cool.
And I love that it wasn't just a photo, but, like, a video. It's like, 50 years from now, I can be like, look what I did. I actually be like, look what I did, because I'll be like a... bionic android type person.
Yeah, like become human.
Deus Ex. Oh, or Detroit.
Believe me, I have it. It's not, it's just sitting right there. There's nothing touching it.
Where's my fruits?
I have, oh, hold on. Here. Watchdog Ray-Bans.
I look stupid, but it'll work. Do I look cool to you?
Oh, you look so cool.
You wanna make out with my face?
I would love to make out with your face. I would love to make out with only your face.